What up, though? Heist Man, the folk talk that talk ghetto news and opinions. Man! 36-year-old rapper Young Dolph has passed away. Memphis legend. R.I.P. to the brother. He been taken off of the chessboard way before his time. I ain't gonna say what went down, man, but y'all already know what went down. Y'all know how it goes down, man. 36 years young. Passed away. Y'all send all y'all love to his peoples that y'all can send it out to. Y'all go stream all his music, do what y'all can do, but this ain't supposed to happen at home. Not at home, man. You get your money, you get up out of there. Don't stay around, man. You can see that's what happened, man. Most rappers, they get took out the game right at home. So this need to be a lesson to everybody, man. This is so sad. Y'all go out, stream his music, show some love to his peoples, man, and y'all do what y'all got to do. But we definitely going to be showing love to the brother, man, and talking about this Friday right here on this channel, because I go live every Friday talking about stuff just like this. Y'all got to come through and holler at me, man. Hit that like button, the comment button, the share button, the subscribe button, the notification bell, all them good buttons you got to hit to get this pimping that I'm putting out when I put it out. And like I said, I go live every Friday at 9 p.m. Come through and holler at your boy, Heist Man the Folk. Talk that talk, ghetto news. R.I.P. Young Dolph, 36 years old.